For accreditation purposes, PWDs with non-obvious disabilities such as psychosocial, learning, mental or intellectual, visual, and hearing disabilities should secure a certification from the Department of Health through its regional hospitals, medical centers, and specialty hospitals attesting to the individual's impairment. For this concept paper, the group will focus on deaf individuals. According to the World Health Organization, the statistics for deafness is 1 per 1,000 population, but there is a high prevalence or incidence of deafness in the Philippines, wherein there are 2 to 3 deaf individuals per 1,000 Filipino population. It was also said that 1.23% of the entire Filipino population is deaf, mute, or hearing impaired. As of 2009, the deaf population is already at 241,624 for those who are totally deaf and 275,912 for those who are partially deaf. The group was able to interview 3 male deaf individuals whose age is ranging between 21 to 30 years old. All were residents of Santa Lucia, Pasig City, and were all able to finish tertiary education. They have acquired their disability congenitally and been using hearing aids as a assistive device. No other physical and mental disabilities were noted from the subjects involved. Looking into the 8 dimensions of wellness, the subjects were assessed on which among the dimensions they are having problems dealing into. The survey revealed that all of the subjects encountered problems in finding a suitable job. Despite their efforts in submitting job requirements, none of the companies have contacted them. As provided by law, equal employment opportunity shall be given to PWDs in the selection process based on qualification standards for an appointment to a position in government and requirements set by the employers in private corporations. They shall also be subject to the same terms and conditions of employment, compensation, privileges, benefits, incentives, or allowances as an able-bodied person. Purpose. This project works on the concept of social empowerment, which is understood as the process of developing a sense of autonomy and self-confidence and acting individually and collectively to change social relationships or institutions in order to uplift people, especially the vulnerable groups who often lack the skills and confidence to engage in the challenge of their daily lives. More specifically, the project aims to empower the deaf subjects towards achieving occupational wellness. However, the program will not only help the subjects but can also be useful for other individuals having the same condition or other physical and mental disabilities. Furthermore, this will also help the barangay or localities concerned to assess and evaluate their current programs toward PWDs in their area of jurisdiction. The programs also aims to support PWD office concern that was utilized during this project in order to provide sustenance to the activities of the office that will subsequently help all other PWDs under their own program. On a greater scale, the program conceptualized will benefit PWDs who are dealing with difficulties in finding an appropriate career for themselves, which subsequently affects their self-esteem and other dimensions of wellness. Likewise, it will help to empower PWD offices in the country through the support of concerned individuals and volunteer groups. Created using Powtoon.